Good evening, everybody. I am starting off this vlog. I'm vlogging after probably 1.5 month. Oh my god, this Kolkata heat had been absolutely ridiculous. Like, I'm out of breath. The weather is a little better right now because it had rained yesterday. Yeah, so it's comparatively better than the last month. Because April was absolutely terrible, let me just say that, and that's an understatement. So I have started this vlog because we have Shottonarayan Pujo tomorrow, and I actually had to go get some things from the market because I have been actually planning to wear traditionals tomorrow. And also tomorrow it's my niece's rice ceremony. So actually we do not have the tradition of rice ceremony, like annaprashan, in our family. We just like do a little puja and then just feed the prasad to the kid, and that's the rice ceremony for us. So that's gonna be the thing tomorrow for my niece. So I just thought, like, let's wear like saris and stuff and be all cute and traditional. And yeah, I just wanted to wear saris. Let's just stop talking and let's just go. And I am actually planning to wear mehendi. Because if you know me, I absolutely love wearing mehendi, and I haven't worn mehendi in a long time. So yeah, let's go and buy mehendi and let's wear it, and you guys come along. Here's me off to the market, and guys, rickshaw strolls in this weather feels so soothing, right? Okay, so I had to get the screen guard of my mom's phone changed, so I did that first and then went straight to the cosmetic shop to get mehendis. I also stopped by a street food shop to get momos for everyone. Okay, so right now it is 12:15. At night, and it's been a long time since I have come back from the market, and I have already wore like nail polish for tomorrow. I know these are like not very like uniform right now, but I'm sure like I'll just get some nail polish remover and then like clean it up afterwards. So yeah, that's that. So I am pretty much contemplating if I should even start this because it's gonna take a while. I don't know, honestly. The design that I have chosen beforehand, it's pretty minimal. Like, it's very minimal. It's nothing. Like, it's like small what is that called, like branches and flowers, like just a bit here and here and here, and like I don't know, like scattered around, you know. That's the design that I have chosen, but I am still contemplating if I want to start this right now because I'm like super tired and I have to wake up really early tomorrow. So the design that I have in my mind, it's a bit like this, you know, a bit like very minimal, very soft. I don't know if I really can do this right now. I don't know. What the fuck? I absolutely love the smell of mehendi. Oh my goodness. I'll see you guys in a while. Okay, so this is what it looks right now. This is like the outline of all the branches. I just like put leaves and flowers right now. And And oh my god, I have finally started this. So right now I'll pretty much like listen to a podcast or like play a movie and just listen to a movie or a podcast and just finish this off. And I'll see you at the end when this is over. I'll just see you then, because like I am totally like focusing on this right now. So wish me luck and I'll see you in a while. Guys, here's me after pretty much half an hour. Right now it's 1 o'clock and I am done doing all the branches and the flowers, and it turned out so ridiculously ugly. So freaking ugly. Here's the thing. This turned out really well. Okay, it looks like real branches and real leaves, right? Only this part and some of this part looks like branches and leaves of a tree. But I got really impatient and I just scribbled just random things on here, and now it just looks absolutely ugly. I mean, oh my god, trust me, I followed the picture to the T, but I don't know, I just do not care, you know. I just wanted to wear mehndi and I did, and that's all. That's I just don't want to talk about it anymore. Let's just forget it. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow when I wake up, and I'll just show you the entire day. I'll vlog the entire day and it's gonna be so much fun. Bye bye. Good night. All right, so I'm gonna go dry this up. It's actually looking way better like this, if I see it like this, rather than on camera, if I'm showing it like this. Okay, it looks really fine, not great but not too bad if I just look at it like this. So yeah, it's not a fail, let's just say that. On second thoughts, I'll actually post pictures of the mehndi tomorrow on my Instagram. So if you guys do not follow me on Instagram, do follow me. I'll post this on my stories. So yeah, all right, so this is how the mehndi turned out, and I know it's not the best, but it's really beautiful, I think, for what it is. It's pretty fine, it's not great but it's not too bad. Really like it. Good morning everybody, this is the morning of the puja. I have just taken a bath and I'm gonna do my skincare and everything right now. The puja is from 3 o'clock in the afternoon and it's 12 noon right now, so we got time. So I'm gonna get ready later. I'm just gonna do my skincare and like show you around like what are the preparations that we had and what are the food that's been cooking. And whatever that's happening, I'll show you everything right now. Right, so my brother and sister-in-law went out yesterday and got like some new utensils for my niece. This is a sieve, and here's a brass plate. Oh, that's so cute. Here's a brass glass. All of these are for my niece. She has her rice ceremony today. And then there's two bowls right here. These are so cute. All right, yeah, that's that.
Here's my niece. Here's my niece. Shulama, tumi bhat khab ajke? Tumi bhat khabi ajke? My mom went out to the market right now and got her this dress. She's gonna wear it today and it's so beautiful. Dekhi mom ekta dikhe dao. it's like embroidered, like pink cotton embroidered. It's so beautiful. Bhishon sundor hoyeche, mane khub elegant hoyeche.
बोलो गुड मॉर्निंग बोलो. दिस इज द पूजा रूम ऑफ माय होम एंड here's the entire setup for today. Mom and dad went out and shopped all of these. See what's all in here. Here's a watermelon. Here's what is this? This is atta. I don't know what that is for. This is dried coconut shell. Glasses. Ghee, milk, flowers, sweets, plates, and I don't know what this is. Fruits, curd, everything. Here's the carpets for everyone to sit. My brother is working hard on everything. All the aunties are invited, so that's that. So all the preparation for the rice ceremony is going on here. This is actually going to be the bhog because like this is like a veg utensil and stuff. There's gonna be paneer and this is the gravy probably and this is the dal. Oh, this is the paish. Kya bani hai booti?
Na, bhoger. Aaj acha khakure acha.
My brother is doing the alpona. So thank you. Just look at the sky. It's so freaking black. It's gonna rain. Oh, it's already started raining. Wow, such a beautiful weather. I love this weather. My goodness. Such a beautiful day to have a Satyanarayan Puja. Wow. So beautiful. Quickly show you guys what I'm gonna wear for the pujo. This is a very beautiful Rani pink sari. This is my bodice and it's so beautiful. It's like all pink and there's just like golden work done. And with this I'm gonna pair this contrast turquoise blouse, and I actually thought of this combination and I thought that it's probably gonna look so beautiful together. So yeah, that's that. Alright, so I'm done getting ready. This is the fit. This is the sari and the blouse and this jewelry. This is actually made out of jute, you know. I got this from a jute fair from City Center 1 Salt Lake, and this is the first time I'm wearing this. It's a set. So there's this earring and then the necklace, and I'm wearing these bangles. These are actually from Hastashilpa Mela this year, that happened this year, and it's so beautiful. Like, I got a full stack of it and it's so beautiful. I feel so pretty today. I'm wearing like a sari after probably months actually, so I'm very excited. I just like feel pretty, I just look good, I just feel so beautiful right now. Here's my brother preparing all the fruits for the puja. As I've said before, some of my mom's friends were invited for the puja and these are the aunties. So the puja finally started.
আমার দেখিও বার এখানে দাঁত এইটা না এইটা তো নেমে যাচ্ছে এটা তো সুভিজিৎ আচার্য দেব শর্মণ মম পরম প্রিয় যজমান যথা কাশ্যপ গোত্রস্য ইন্দ্রনীল সরকার দাসস্য তস্য প্রথম সদ্যজাত কন্যা সন্তান শুভ অন্ন প্রাশন মুখ প্রসাদ নিবেদন নিমিত্তে যথাশক্তি সুসজ্জিত পুষ্পেন গ্রন্থিতং সুভাষিত শ্বেতবর্ণ রজনীগন্ধা মঙ্গল মাল্যং অহং সম্প্রদায়ামি নমো নারায়ণ শ্রী বিষ্ণুবে নমো হে নারায়ণ মঙ্গল করো এই জীবন সুন্দর করো আমাকে দেখেছে না
কাগজ খায় না ভাত খাও
মাহি সবকিছু দিয়ে আঙুল ছোঁয়াও আঙুল ছুঁয়ে
ভাবছো কি
এটা কি
ঘাট বাট আই উইল নট নট ইট দিস
আরে একটু খেতে
তুই শুধু বড়ি বড়ি খাই একটা ডাল এখান থেকে নেতা দেখতো
এটা সব দিয়ে দিস এর মধ্যে ওই করতেছিল কেমন লাগলো পুজো ওকে সো দ্য যজ্ঞ জাস্ট এন্ডেড অ্যান্ড নাও উই উইল হ্যাভ দ্য আরতি আই রিয়েলি লাভ দ্য আরতি ইটস সো পিসফুল অ্যান্ড সুদিং আরতিটা খুব ভালো লাগে
এখন আমাদের যদি কম আছে এই জন্য সবাই এতে তাপটা
পায় একদম
আয়ুষু জামু দগ্নু ত্রায়ুষু কণ্ঠ
ওকে সো দ্য পূজা ইজ ওভার উই অল এট অ্যান্ড ইট ওয়েন্ট সো ওয়েল আই ফিল সো কন্টেন্ট অ্যান্ড হ্যাপি আফটার দিস পূজা লাইক ইট ওয়াজ অ্যাবসলিউটলি নিডেড আফটার অল দ্য সিকনেস অ্যান্ড আফটার এভরিথিং লাইক আফটার দিস হিট অ্যান্ড সো ফ্রিকিং রিডিকুলাস ওয়েদার অ্যান্ড এভরিথিং ইট রেইন টুডে ইট অ্যাকচুয়ালি was so cool the weather was so cool like it was all very comfortable it was not at all hot today and we pretty much enjoyed a lot so yeah the food was amazing like I'm absolutely tired let me tell you I'm so tired like wearing this sari and everything all day so it's like 6:30 right now and we all will change into comfortable clothes and pretty much rest for the next couple of hours and I'll just end this vlog here and I hope you guys have good health and you guys are happy and see you next time in another vlog bye bye